Good evening, Mayor and Council. My name is Harleen Carr, and tonight I will be presenting the annual report of the Youth Advisory Commission. Okay. The Youth Advisory Commission was established in 1998 with the purpose of involving teens in the community. Our purpose is helping teens make a positive impact in the community through volunteer opportunities, offering teens safe and fun social activities, and giving teens a voice in the local government. The Youth Advisory Commission currently has 10 youth. The commission consists of individuals from the following high schools in the district: 2 from Tracy, 3 from West, 2 from Kimball, 2 from Millennium, and 1 from Tracy Charter High School. We were able to work towards completing our goals and brainstorm ideas to lead us into a successful 2024 year. The first Youth Advisory Commission goal for 2023 was to look for ways to enhance recreation programs that will provide benefits to teens. The second Youth Advisory Commission goal for 2023 was to look for ways to make the commission more visible, to participate with local organizations and service clubs throughout the community, and to widen participation of teens. In order to work towards achieving our first goal, commissioners assisted with the Youth Spring Break Camp, participated in summer youth and teen camps such as Bake Like a Boss and the Summer Adventure Camp. We also supported the Roll and Rec program by attending different Roll and Rec parks throughout the year. In order to achieve our second goal, commissioners volunteered at the Tracy Earth Day event, leading Earth Day-themed activities and assisted in promoting the event to other teens. Commissioners also helped by providing feedback to staff on the flyers shown in the presentation. Therefore, the goals for the Youth Advisory Commission for 2024 are to look for ways to enhance recreation programs that will provide benefits to teens. Our objectives to meet this goal include to offer one new teen event or program focusing on teen transfer issues, offer one new recreational teen event program or camp for high school age teens, to participate with the Lolly Hansen Senior Center to propose at least one new intergenerational program or event, and to continue supporting the Roll and Rec program. The second goal is to look for ways to make the commission more visible, to participate with local organizations and service clubs throughout the community, and to widen participation of teens. Our objectives to complete this goal include to implement at least one new community service project, to support the Tracy Historical Museum, and to work with Parks and Recreation Department staff to develop YAC social media posts. The Youth Advisory Commission is recruiting to fill upcoming vacancies of 11 youth and up to 2 adult commissioners. Some of the marketing efforts include advertising the city website and social media, outreaching to the various high schools and community service clubs, attending career and community service fairs, and any interest cards that have been completed with the city clerk. This recruitment will end on April 26th. Thank you all for your time. We would not be able to do this without your support. We're looking forward to being active and engaged in the community. This concludes the Youth Advisory Commission's 2023 annual report.